first vineyard at my great aunt's boat. The trees, so it's one block. It's perfect to work a biodynamic system. It's not easy to work with a tractor also, because there is a kind of it's even more dangerous than the slope.
Because it can turn
over. The tractor can turn over, exactly. It's middle slope, it's very well exposed, full south. It's a light soil.
Yeah, I can see.
Full of lavas of limestones.
Yeah.
And a very interesting work here, because you have this clay that you can see now. Yeah. But below that you have all these rocks that makes this wine so mineral and attractive and elegant.
You have an elegant mineral wine.
Very elegant. A little bit comparable to Serpentière that is just beside us.
Yes,
same style of light soil.